Cal fans certainly have reason for excitement after last season under Justin Wilcox. On Saturday at 3:30 p.m. Pacific time, Pac-12 Network will have their opener against UC Davis. Mike Yam and Yogi Roth with you. All right, I know about this team's defense. I know it's littered with absolute ballers. 21 interceptions a season ago, first in the Pac-12 conference, second in the country. Can this defense be better than it was a year ago?
Yes, I think they can. They've recruited well. They've developed well. Obviously, losing a massive element of productivity at the inside linebacker position in Jordan Kanashik, but I think they can replace him with the talent they have at that position, the way they developed. And, of course, the leadership of Evan Weaver. I had a chance to spend time with him a week ago, and he's primed for a breakout year. The secondary is what's going to allow them to have a lot of success because they can just erase dudes. They can erase half the field. They're going to have to do it. They're going up against one of the top quarterbacks at FCS and Jake Mayer. They call him the mayor of Shredville because he's just literally shredded every team that he's thrown the ball against. So I can't wait to watch that matchup. But, yeah, they should elevate. They're a year older in the system. There's some seniors. They've got goals. I expect them to play at an enhanced level. Statistically, we'll see. But they should be better.
All right, where's the answer on offense right now?
Well, I think this offense, it was fair. They caught a lot of criticism because they didn't score a lot. And that's the bottom line. Last year in Pac-12 conference games, the winning team averaged 34 points a game. I think Cal averaged somewhere around 23, 24 points a game per conference game a year ago. They've got to be better than that. I think they will. Chase Garbers is a huge reason why. This guy's only 19 last year. A lot of it was new to him. Didn't have a lot of help either. Leading receiver was Patrick Laird,
yeah.
Running back who's now with your Miami Dolphins. So I think some of the receivers step up. Nico Remigio in the slot. I think he's going to be a big-time player for this offense and Chase Garbers, and they've got some weapons on the outside. Jordan Duncan's going to have to play well. They went to the JC rank. They got some other players in Kakoa Crawford, former Michigan wide receiver. So I like them. I think they have to be better, and I expect them to be.
Going to miss Patrick Laird. A couple touchdowns in the preseason, too, if I'm not mistaken, for the Miami Dolphins. We'll find out who the next Patrick Laird is going to be. Starting Saturday, 3:30 p.m. Pacific time, Pac-12 Network. Yes, UC Davis and Cal, we got you covered.